Hello, Kathy.
Hello, Miss Maya.
How are you today?
Little bit sad and a little fun.
Why are you sad?
Because my mom will go to not home. My mom will go to the
Europe. Yes.
1 month.
1 month.
Yeah.
That's long. Will you miss her? Will you write her a letter?
No, because I cannot get to her.
You could. So how could you keep contact with her when she is in Europe?
My mom will buy the data, then my mom can call for me. But my mom needs the thing to hear it because...
The earphones, you mean?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Does she have one?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
If my mom don't have, my mom... because there were too many people, then my mom cannot hear it, hear my voice and my sister voice.
Mm-hmm. So maybe she has to go to somewhere quiet, yeah, so she can make a call.
Yeah.
Okay, and talk to you. Do you have things to talk to her, like a phone or computer?
An iPad.
An iPad. Is that yours or your sister's?
My mom, my sister, and my iPad.
Okay.
But my mom is don't do the iPad when my mom gave it to me and my sister.
Oh, my mom doesn't. Okay. Okay, Kathy, could you please tell me about your family?
My family will have 6 people, but my dad go to work at another country. Then my family have only 5, but now my mom go to work too, then only 4 people. That's my grandma, my grandpa, my sister, and me.
Okay, so who will bring you to school every day?
I have an uncle, just drive the car, then he can give me
a ride
at school.
Mm, to school.
That's not my uncle. Yes, my mom friends and want to help my mom because my old drivers was not is old and cannot.
Yeah, he can't give you a ride.
Yeah.
Okay, so someone else help you.
Yeah.
That's great. Okay, so you said you have a sister. How old is your sister?
My sister is 30 now.
13?
Yeah.
Right?
30.
13. 13?
Yeah.
Yes, 13.
My sister now is in grade 8.
That's right. In the same school with you?
Yeah. Mm. But my school is a little bit far my sister.
Oh, so same name but different places.
Yeah.
All right, I see. So what do you usually do with your sister?
Bite with my sister.
Why?
Because I and my sister hate each other.
Oh, no. No, you're making joke, right?
No.
You're kidding me.
Real.
Really?
Yeah.
So you guys don't play together? Don't talk or read books and do things together?
Not really. I hate my sister a little bit, but my sister always look at the computer, look at the iPad, look at the phone, and she did not play with me, then I read a book.
Huh, okay, because she's busy?
Yeah.
So...
No, because she's busy playing.
Oh, busy playing. Then you gotta read your book.
At the internet.
Alright. What do you do during the day? Tell me about your day.
At school?
At school and at home.
Morning.
In the morning?
In the morning, I wake up, I eat, I learn. Then in the midday, I eat, I take a nap, then I wake up, I play with my little sister, then at night, I sleep.
Oh, you have a little sister?
No. My uncle has a baby, then I call her little sister.
That's your cousin?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So, in the afternoon, after you go back home from school, what do you usually do?
I just didn't go to home, I go to here to learn.
Yeah. Right, to learn English. Uh-huh. After this class?
I go home, I do my homework, then I eat dinner, then I play with my little sister, then I go to bed, then when I go to bed, I need to read a book.
You want to or you have to?
I have to, because if I don't read, I cannot sleep all night.
Oh, really? Yeah. That's help you sleep better? Okay, cool.
But so, sometimes don't read, I can sleep, but that's then I have a dream with a monster or a ghost or anything else.
Then you dream about all that?
Yeah, if I have a book, then I will better.
Alright, cool. What do you do on the weekends?
In the weekend?
On weekends.
Yeah. On Friday, I do all my homework, then Tuesday is Saturday and Sunday, I just play. Then it's too boring. Then I go to my another house, have a baby, name is Elephant, then I play with him.
Mr. Elephant?
No. Yes, Mister? No, just a little infant. Just like he just have 12 months.
12 months old?
Yeah.
Oh, the baby.
Yeah.
So you call him Little Elephant?
No, his name, I call Miss Elephant.
Okay, that's nickname, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm, cool. All right, Kathy, what subject at school do you like and what subjects you're very good at?
I like English, and I'm good at English.
I'm good at English. You are very good at English. Okay, so who do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a vet.
A vet. Okay, why do you want to be a vet?
Because I can help many pet.
Animals, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. In the future, I want to buy a pet, then I go to another home because my mom is when you see a fur of pet, now sick because he's,
oh, the fur.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm sorry. So what pet do you want to have?
A hamster.
You want to have a hamster? I used to have a hamster
home. I want to have it.
You want to have one? But it's so small and it's really hard to take a good care of it.
Then you have a dog for mommy, but my mom cannot have a dog, I need to buy one hamster.
It's not that expensive, but is you need to pay attention to take care of him. Very small. I used to have one, like a white one with a long tail. But it's so cute.
I want a brown and a white one.
Oh, you want a brown and a white one?
Yeah.
All right, now let's play a little game. So I have all of their jobs here. You will pick the paper, try to explain so I can guess this right. Okay, let's go. This person, oh, you explain by words.
Yeah.
You say it.
Beep, beep, beep.
I don't know, you say it.
Bye bye.
This person
ride the bus for student at school to home.
Oh, he's a bus driver.
Yeah.
Okay, good, next one. You explain, please. This person
helps when I don't feel well.
When you don't feel well, the doctor.
No.
Your mom.
No. This person helps the doctor.
Helps the doctor, nurse. Okay. Next one.
La la la. This person sings many songs.
Sings songs. Miss Maya.
No.
Miss Maya sings lots of songs.
No, not in a classic. Many songs.
Singer.
Yeah, that's right.
Good. Okay. Next one. You got to do all of it. Okay, so you take fast.
This person takes teeth then this and this person help the driver to arrive.
Help the drivers?
Yeah.
Assistant?
No, help the driver this way or that way come in the supermarket.
A police officer?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know this
one. You don't know that one? Okay, you can put it here.
This person have a fire. They drive truck, then they put out the water, then the fire will get lower and lower.
That's the firefighter.
Yeah. This person teach English, math, and medicine.
Teacher.
Yeah. This person grow food and
food
and fruit and vegetable for we eat.
For us to eat.
Yeah.
Farmer.
Yeah.
Farmer Brown.
This person will help you when you hurt or sick.
Nurse.
No.
A doctor.
Yeah.
Okay.
When you have a teeth that was something was going out, you go to the this person, then will help you. The teeth are going out.
I will have me pull the teeth out.
Yeah.
Dentist.
Yeah.
Okay, let me see this one. Oh, it's the actor. Actor is the one who acts on movies.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So could you please tell me how to paint the pictures with watercolors?
Yes. First, we need brush. We need a small and big one brush. We need watercolor. We need the water cup. We need a paper. And we need the paper for the brush when it's wet, it can dry.
Tissue, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay, or a napkin, yes.
First, we use a big one and a small. If you want to draw a big thing, you need a big
brush.
Then you put it in the pen. You want yellow, orange, purple, or red if you want. Next, you draw on the paper. And if you want to change the color, you put the dust brush with a color in the water cup. Then this one not. It's going to get not water.
You wash it, right?
Yeah. We wash it and we put it in the...
The napkin?
Yeah, the napkin.
So you dry it?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to dry it.
And then you use another color?
Yeah.
Okay, what else?
Then we draw another picture. Then we do it. Then we do again. Then we do step one again.
So we do again and again and choose the colors that you like.
Yeah.
All right, great. Thank you.